Audacity can have the ability to directly import audio from a video file, so you can edit, mix and, for instance, remove noise of the audio from a video. There's a catch. By default, Audacity doesn't do this. You need to install the FFMPEG program for Audacity to make this happen. This is by itself really easy, let me show you. First, you go to this website. I'll link it in the description as well. Then you download the file ffmpeg-win.zip or the .exe version. The difference between these files is only how you make Audacity recognize the FFmpeg software. By using the .exe file, it will be installed in a default folder and you're pretty much done. If you have unzipped the files, then you have to do the following. Go in Audacity to Edit, Preferences, Libraries and FFmpeg Locate. Now go to Browse and navigate to the folder where the files are. Set the files here to All Files or Dynamically Linked Libraries to see the files you need. Find the file avformat-55.dll, select it and press OK. Now you have manually selected the FFmpeg files to work in Audacity. Now to import the audio from video into Audacity, simply do this. Go to File, Import and browse to a video file. Audacity will now automatically extract the audio from the video file so you can do your thing. Now if you want to add the mixed or edited audio file back to the video, you have to do that in a video program like for instance Filmora. Export the audio from Audacity to a WAV file, import that file in the video program, sync it up to the original audio, mute or delete the original audio and render the video. One thing to keep in mind when you mix and edit your audio in Audacity, be very careful with editing out parts, otherwise it will get very difficult to sync up with the video. Better import the audio twice and keep one file as backup and reference. Now to make sure you always get a great audio mix in Audacity, watch the video displayed on screen right now. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!